Oh, so that thing slows you down. I see now. Because I'm trying to run and nothing is going on. Take my ammo. Or maybe not. Can I pull this off? I can't pull it off. Okay. Maybe I can. I think I can. Fuck that, you are not running. Alright. My gosh, my supplies. Is ridiculous. Okay, maybe not that ridiculous. I just got lucky, I'm guessing. Ooh. Where's your head, buddy? Make sure I use the weaker one and not the stronger one. Something's gonna grab me while I'm doing this. No? previewing it. Oh my gosh. Grandma, no. I get that feeling of deja vu.
This is your fault.
Why am I saying this?
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
He doesn't want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you. They're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nice.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
I don't need your pity.
That's not creepy. Situation.
No, you don't.
Do I shoot her? Can't.
Stay.
Okay.
Get away.
What do I do?
Leave me alone.
Oh, okay. Bullets weren't doing shit to her. Alright, retry.
Get away!
guessing that was supposed to happen? Say Albert.
Late time, sir.
Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Concludes Resident Evil 7 ending 1, because there's a second ending. that I'll probably play just to find out what it is, and I'll upload it. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe, and you know, also dislike. It's like like little subtitles. They're like, you can also dislike this video. You know, on the commercials when like they're promoting something like medicine, and they're promoting, it's like, oh, it can do all these great things. Side effects can include diarrhea, nausea, and death. Anyway, stick around. I'll be uploading more stuff, and yeah, thank you for watching. So I will see you soon, hopefully. Bye.